Hi. Okay, here we are with Eli Goree, one of the stars of Dead of Summer. First of all, do you like scary movies? Scary
shows? No, I'm not a scary movie watcher, generally speaking.
So why did you sign on to this?
Because with this show, it's actually deeper than just the scares. The scariness is kind of the backdrop, but it's really about delving into the characters, their backgrounds. If you watch the show, you see the flashbacks every episode of one of the characters. You get to see where they're coming from. So I think that's what kind of really drew me into the character.
Okay, and your character, Joel, tends to wander around with a video camera.
Yes,
it
does.
And it's kind of cute to see that old school VHS thing.
I know, right? I know. It brought me way back watching our old family vacation videos.
On VHS.
Yeah.
So how deep do you think we're going to have to go? We're going to go into Joel's story to figure out why he carries that camera around all the time.
You're going to find out on Tuesday. Because this coming episode coming up is Joel's backstory.
Okay.
So you're going to see all the stuff that's going on with him and Deb, all the stuff that's going on with his camera, and a lot of his darker past where he's coming from as well. So it's,
okay.
Yeah, it's a big episode.
Excellent. Mm-hmm. Thank you so much.
Thank you.